Welcome to Zero C Search channel. Not really, this isn't his channel, this is his video, and we're back in Dead Rising 2. The greatest game to ever come to Xbox, I'm lying. Let's throw. Oh, okay, I thought I was gonna throw up again. This is Chuck Green, our hero, our protagonist, our soulmate in this game. But yeah, this is Chuck Green, you know, he carries swords around. I don't know why, he just does it. And there's zombies also. They're no bother, they won't kill you or nothing. Look. I'm Chuck Green. I kill zombies. Alright, let's go. We just killed two girls, that's about it. That's all that happened last game. Killing girls. Not a good topic to talk on, not a good topic to begin with. This is gonna be a bad video for me. Oh, don't tell me nothing's gonna happen. Oh yeah, mail order Zombricks. Let's go do that. Let's order some Zombricks through the mail. Let's go do it. Oh yeah, did anyone send me a paper airplane with an owl on top, with the ship in a bottle, you know, mail to me? Did anyone do that? I don't think anyone did. What? Get off of me. Man, if I was really playing like how I was really supposed to play, I'd be level 50 by now. But it wouldn't be that entertaining, would it? Would it? Would it? No, probably not. So let's go do this. Oh my god. Oh, what? Get off. Chuck, let me. I can't even do like a zombie walk. I can't get on top of their heads and jump over them. Like Dead Rising 1. That game is, way better. Super better. No, I don't think so. I need more than beer. Okay? I don't want to get a belly. I don't want to get a beer gut over here. Be bad. It'd be unpleasant to the eyeballs. Alright, some people might say, hey, Chuck got, I mean, Frank got a little chunky over there. Hey, he's 41 years old now. What do you expect? Oh, wait, you haven't seen him yet. You will. I will play Case West. And, oh, man, I can't let Ninja host that. Man, I gotta play as Chuck again. My God. Whatever, I don't care. Man, but yeah, you know, Frank's 41 now. Who cares? Me and Ninja have an ongoing argument over who's better between Chuck or Frank. You know, if you want to, in the comment section below, probably not, no one watches this, put who you think is better, because, come on, man. Frank is much better than Chuck. You might argue, Frank got infected, didn't he? He didn't get bit, though. Something happened, I don't know. Anyway, who cares? Who cares if you're bit or not? He's still alive, isn't he? Anyway, let's find some food. Apples won't I mean, you know, tacos. I'll go right through you, dude. Eh, good enough. Give me an apple. Give my sword back. You hear them eating sounds? I wonder if they had an actual, like, voice actor. Hey, he's a world-renowned apple-eating voice actor. Then they put him in the booth, it's like, that's genius, and that's dumb. Alright, here's one of my best lines. I used it in the movie, Ratatouille. They were eating apples. I don't think they ate one apple in that movie. Alright, here it is. This guy's unbelievable. He's the best apple-eating voice actor ever. Oh my god, that's dumb. Alright, let's get the... Man, no, forget that. I'm trying to lay off on beer. It makes your stomach rumble. Your belly tumble. Your body fumble. And, you know... I don't know. Makes something else grumble, I guess? I don't know what I said. I'm just trying to clear the dead air here, you know? I'm just trying to clear the dead air, because the loading screens are getting me nowhere. The loading screens, come on. Okay. Alright, run, mail order. I want my mail. I don't know if there are any mailboxes here, but I want my mail. I need it. Do I still got a fire fist? Yes, I do. Listen to that. Look at those flame graphics. Look at that. Okay. I just had to do that for cinematography purposes. What? No zombies. What? Mail. Mail. UPS. No, this is USPS. For those of you that do not know what USPS means, it's United States Postal Service. Your friendly neighborhood postman. Or your woman. Hey, yeah, get a signature from a zombie. It'll be, what's your name? How do you spell that? How do you spell that? Oh my god. Come on. Maybe you can sign for this. I want to sign for that. Special delivery, signature required. I have rounds to do and I'm behind.
You do know there's a zombie outbreak.
Yeah. You do know I am Chuck Green, right? Neither rain nor sleep. You don't know me? I'm a motocross champion. You're going to keep me from my appointed rounds. I swore an oath, sir. And this package requires... Why are you yelling at me? It ain't even my package. Whatever, buddy. Makes you feel... Man. I could use that anyway. Wait. You Chuck?
You're Chuck.
Wait, man, my kids love you, Chuck. No. You know what? Forget the thing. This is an autograph. Thanks, man. He broke out. How did he drive his US mail van into the mall? I don't get this now.
Years of
Come on.
Service.
Perfect attendant.
Without order, without routine, we have nothing.
We got zombies. We got plenty of those. You want some of those? I got some in the back. Did he just pick the shotgun off from like the ground randomly? Like it was there the whole time? Why didn't I ever see it? I could have used one of those. What? Get off of me, dude. Oh, you get it? Going postal? Get it? Get it? Going postal? You know, you go crazy? Yeah. And he's a postal worker? Get it? Get it? Yeah, I don't get it either. No. Get away. Partial post. Okay. Where's the vodka? Where's the vodka? Come on. Drink. Drink it all up, Chuck. You'll be spitting it out in a minute. Where'd my flamethrower go? Seriously, where'd my flamethrower go? Did I use it? Oh, this is it. Where is he? So the tactic or strategy for this boss fight is, I should... What? What? Rewind! No, forget rewind. I can't rewind that junk. I told you I can't. But seriously, don't touch this guy. He's just spinning around in a circle. Like most bosses do. How did I dodge that one? But earlier, dude, you always use the bathroom when you go to the bathroom. I was gonna say Chuck drinks all those, but he never like pees or anything. Oh God! No! 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 Come on! Run, Chuck! Run! Why aren't you? What? So why are you doing jogging? I'm working my calves. What? What if he actually said that? Like, hey, back off! I'm working. I'm working my calves. Look at this. Don't tell me he got. Please don't get health back. I think he did. I'm a Jedi Master, dude. I'm a bigger nerd than you. I'm a bigger nerd than you. Gotcha. You'd be just like. Oh, never mind. I already used that joke already. I already loaded up and shot it out there. But he got struck down. Come on. Oh, look. Yeah, pants. Oh, wait. The blood just fade. What do I just absorb the blood? Who am I, Kratos?
I need this for my daughter. You don't have a daughter, do you? I'm Chuck Green.
Okay. He's signing his part.
This one's a special.
This one's a special.
Express.
This one's a special delivery.
Come on. Aw, that's no good. Whew, okay. We are good. We are great. We got 12 minutes. Something that rhymes with great. Alright, 12, we're at 12 minutes, we're good, we can do hunger pains, or we can just stand here for like an hour. Okay, I don't know where hunger pains is, that is in a pie shop somewhere. I need to get a steaky steak, let's spoil this. We need a snake for this dude, the dude's hungry, the dude's real hungry, that's why it's called hunger pains. Dude's so hungry he can eat his own hand, which he probably did, he didn't. But yeah, I need like a steak or something for him. He's fat, like this zombie right here. I'm not gonna cut him because I don't wanna, you know, I don't wanna let him lose weight by me cutting into him. He has to do it on his own. He has to walk for his food. Get out of here. So let's go ahead and do hunger pains. I'm gonna do hunger pains, rescue that dude. I'm not gonna take him back to the safe room because it's already gonna be up to 18 minutes. And I cannot have that now, so that's gonna be what? This is the fourth part I recorded today. Because, wait, part 11. Yeah, part 11. Rest in peace. That was my moment of silence. Now, part 11 is dead. For the time being. I recorded part 12, 13, 14. This is 15, right? I'm not sure. My capture says it is part 15. Now I gotta record a part 16 because I gotta rescue the dude with the steak. Now, Yucatan. I gotta go to Yucatano. Where's the Yucatan? The Yucatan is great! Wait, I don't know what part. Wait, is it this way? Okay, wait. This way. Okay, no. It's this way. Well, let's look at Chuck's slow run played to music that's not supposed to be there. Seriously, I can't edit. I don't know what you were expecting when I said that, but it's not going to happen. It's really not going to happen. Let's just walk for a few minutes, and I will be quiet. You really thought I was going to be quiet the whole time? Probably yes. But I'm not. I'm really trying to be more vocal, you know? Because in earlier parts, I was like... Man, why is he walking so slow? I mean, get away from me. Man, he's still walking slow. See, I was like that. I am still like that, but I'm trying. I'm really trying. I'm struggling. I did like a montage Rocky. I like played games. I talked. But yeah, whatever. I really didn't do that. I just felt like talking more now. You know? No one's gonna see it, so you know, I should talk a little bit more. I should do it. Should put that 1% extra effort into there. Why is my door wide open? I thought I closed my door. I should do that right now while the loading screen is on, but I'm not. This is bad. You know what? I'm gonna close my door, so if I stand still, well, that is the price I have to pay. Never mind. Wait. Man. I really wanted to close my door, too. Come on. Ooh, message. I'm getting messages like crazy now. Wait. Oh, Palisades Mall. I can do that here, too. You want me to spoil this one? Raise your hand if you want me to spoil it. No one raised their hand. Well, oh, what am I doing? I'm an idiot. Where is the lion cage? It's not a lion, it's a tiger. Actually, it is a lion. Actually, no, it's a tiger. I forgot. Snowflake the tiger. Get it? Snowflake. Frosted flake. Snow. Frost. Get it? Get it? Get it? They're both flakes. They're both cold. Get it? I just got it. I just made that up. I just made that correlation up. Someone might have made it earlier, but I just thought of it right now. Where? Oh, yeah, there's a steakhouse. There's a house made out of steaks over here, actually. It's a steaker steakhouse. It's a ginger steakhouse, actually. What am I saying? Let's hope there's some... Oh, God, get off of me. I don't know how many steaks I need. Oh, not in the kitchen now. There's food in here. We can do that somewhere else, but not here. I'm sorry. And you know what? Get out of here. Really? There is no food. Really? Really? The one place I expect there to be food, there's none. Oh. I guess I was wrong. Oh. Let's heat it up a little. It's just been sitting there. Get away from me! Get out of here. Okay. Let's heat it up a little. Come on. Let's heat it up. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I think it's warm enough. Let's go.
So what you do is, On the mission Hunger Pains, there would be no food around. There's really no food. A good place to search, a good place to start searching would be the food court. That's a big one right there. It's had food in the name. There should really be some items that replenish your health and other people's health in there. Another good place to search is there was an earlier boss battle. If you did it, you could capture this tiger. You can capture this companion. Its name is Snowflake. You could do this with these steaks. These steaks. There were four in total. There might be some food items at the Yucatan Casino where the boss fight took place. And that's all the information you need to know.
Come on, we're running out of time. We're running on 19 minutes here. We're going back to 30 minutes. I can't let that happen now. I really don't care, actually. But, no one watches this anyway. I just got tired of uploading, like, you know, uploading, like, I didn't get tired of it, I just didn't want to do it. Because I would just have to leave my laptop on, like, overnight or something. Let's go, motorcycling. Or cycle motoring, actually. Motorbike. Come on. Actually, I'm a master at driving. You should see me on. Never mind. Whoa. Oh, well. If he asks for another piece of food, I will be mad.
Hey, buddy. You okay? I'm breathing down your neck.
No, no. I gotta have something else. And soon, I won't have the energy.
Yeah, come on. Yeah, eat it up. I'm making y'all big and fat so we can eat ya.
Oh, that was great. You know where I can get some more food? A safe house. Yummy.
Thank goodness.
Come on. I gotta get some more food. My name's Richard. I gotta get some food.
Hey.
Mm-hmm. Oh man, I didn't go to the Palisades. I'm an idiot.
Chuck is right. He's an idiot. But I need some more food.
Oh man. Oh, what am I doing? No, Richard's not gonna make it. I hope that background noise doesn't come through. Wait a minute, I gotta close my door. It's a has to do, because you're gonna get a whole bunch of noise that I really don't want. Now, isn't that much better? Probably isn't. I'm not gonna edit me sitting here. Not gonna happen. Anyway, let's go, Richard Epcar.
Why are you making me run all this way just to run back?
Come on, let's go. I'll rescue those three people at a later time. Later designations, too. Did I pass up the Royal Flush? Probably did. I'm making this fat dude run everywhere. Whoa. Oh, boy, I hit him in the face. I like how he casually got off the motorcycle and then it blew up.
Chuck Green.
I'm a sword fighting champion. Oh, what? Get off of me. Don't worry, Richard. We'll get you out of there. Dude, we are 29. Oh, I'm an idiot. I said I would stop the part when, Man, I'm an idiot. Alright, I'm gonna get in here, run into a store just to be safe. Cause safe, I can't make it to the Fortress of Safetude right now. Cause I don't want this part to go on any longer. I don't want to prolong. Although I will prolong like a minute for my ending. My ending is pretty spectacular. Have you heard it before? It goes like, I don't know. That I was going to transition into my ending, but I really didn't want to because I thought that would be lame. But anyway, thanks for watching. If you're watching, you're probably not watching because I have no views. This is the ending. Wasn't that cool? Probably wasn't, you know? I don't think that ending was cool at all.